Gold feels good. That's what I was coming here to do, and I was able to perform well, and I got what I wanted. Going to the final, I was pretty nervous, naturally, but I was able to just keep it simple and execute my plan well, and it worked well. I mean, I never count my wins until it's over, but so not till the last shot. I'll be shooting 50-meter free pistol as well here, and then I'll go to Munich for sure, and then we still have to have our selection for Spain, but hope to go to Spain as well. Working hard, putting in a lot of hours, training at the Olympic Training Center in Colorado Springs, working with my coach, Sergey Lisov, and it's been working out well. Just thanks for the support. Couldn't have done it without him.